Right, after doing quite well against Mokajin in the previous part, I think we should continue with what we're doing. We got quite a few XP points from that, as you can see. Right, so let's get our attack up to the 350, because I believe we can do that now with what we obtained from that. There we go, we're starting our speed up towards the 350. I don't think we can get it all the way, though. No, it's reflex we need to get up in order to get that, but we're so close already. So close. And then after that, probably Armor Strike? I don't... Physical Boost? I think Armor Strike should be our priority after we get our speed up to 350. Yeah. Yeah. Right, can we do Valley of Swords yet? No, we need three more from training. How long have we got left on Fever Time? I think it's one more day, isn't it? Because we did have that unfortunate incident where we got injured, but it's fine. So Reflex is what we're after. Let's do it. Let us begin. Excellent. Training room cleaning. Again. Now then, let's start cleaning the training room. Cleaning the place with proper respect for its use should help us maintain our resolve in our purpose. Let's clean every nook and cranny around. Let's polish the pillar. I better polish the pillars. The colors aren't great with all that dirt and grime on them. What? Is this a coin? It's only a bottle cap. Fallout. Again, you know, Fallout. If you use that in Fallout, that's a lot of money. Good night. Do I not get my bottle cap? I want my bottle cap. How dare you, game? The game stole that bottle cap from me. I'll check my inventory. Where's this bottle cap? Where's the bottle cap? Where is it? No bottle cap. The game stole the bottle cap. I don't think I can continue playing. I will, though, but I'm angry about that. Right, we'll hold off doing the stats up for a while till we get a lot of reflex, really. How are we doing with that? I want to get to 5 before we bother with it, so we need 3 more days of training. Reflex!
Avoid them.
Oh.
That was easy. I can't wait for tomorrow to come.
Dum-dum-dum.
I'm happy to know we'll be together again today.
Reflex again.
Avoid them.
Oh, give me an excellent. I can go to the Valley of Swords.
Good morning.
Let's go to the Valley of Swords. Let's increase our stats now. With speed. We got 5 from doing that. But going to the Valley of Swords should get us some more XPs. So let's go do that.
This should be exciting.
Ooh, we're next to a box. Straight away. Let's pick that up then. Alchemic seal. Right, let's do flame dragon. Close to this item. Flame dragon to get over there.
I'll crush you.
Got a ghost one again. It's annoying. Take it, ghost. Phantom magician nonsense. There's another one as well. Very annoying. Just gotta wait for them to come near me. Isn't there anything I can do? Like, just hit it. Nothing. Okay. I have no idea where the exit is, by the way. I'm gonna head... this... I'm gonna head that way.
There's no escape.
Alright, that's a 2 wall in the way, so we go that way.
Prepare yourself!
Prepare yourself! Go that way with Flame Dragon.
There's no escape.
Alright, let's Flame Dragon over there. Probably get hit doing this, but we'll do it. No, no. In fact, I should do lie, shouldn't I?
Prepare yourself.
Get rid of that one. There's the exit.
There's no escape.
Let's go get these items. Just simply like this.
There's no escape.
Okay. Monies! Always nice to have monies. We wanted to go away from us.
I'll crush you!
Good. I think it's just enemies to kill now. I don't think there's any more items. Did we get any Genki? It'd be nice if I got some Genki out of that. It's on what enemy, but it's all the way over there. Annoying. Hopefully it's flying towards me this way. It is, that's good. Sonic speed is not what I want, it's Flame Dragon that I want. Birdie, come back! Birdie, no! Where are you going, Birdie? Stupid bird. I'm gonna try. If it flies off again, forget it. It's going that way. What is it doing? Right, Sonic speed.
How's this?
Stupid bird. Very annoying. Let's just walk our way up. And we use Flame Dragon to get across. We're out of here. Yes. Victory! It's alright, it's alright.
Yes, I did it!
I'm you did it!
To know we'll be together again today.
Oh? Let's increase that. Still not at our 350 that I want. Reflex that's letting me down there. Reflex is really letting me down. Let's give it that, because screw it.
Gladly accept the gift.
Did we get any? We didn't get any Genki. Disappointing. So, how's the prizes? 4. Right, we need to sleep because I don't like yellow fatigue.
I feel like something good will happen today. Rest well.
Rest well.
Good night.
Good night.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Right, Underworld prizes. 5 tokens. Hopefully we get something very nice.
Not bad.
It's alright.
Looks good.
It's okay.
Oh. See.
Yeah.
Wow.
Lipstick! And the pro. Let's go with Heavenly Wings. No. Oh.
This is
with the tattoos.
Sure I can have it?
She was happy with that. For the undergarments, I don't think she'll like them. No.
Thank you very much.
But we got 2 other ones that I think she likes. I'm sure she likes lipstick, so it's fine. Right, what do we need to do? Training. Reflex.
I will do my best.
Give me some excellence.
I can do it.
Thank
best.
You. Lovely.
I'm glad I did my best. Rest well.
Rest well.
Good night.
Good night.
Did you sleep well through the night?
Let's get this, though.
Oh. Sweet.
Natto. Go in the natto first.
Beautiful.
In the tracksuit.
Are you sure I can have it?
In the lipstick.
Thank you very much.
There we go, building up that affection points very nicely. And we'll go train again. Reflex once again.
I'm looking forward to this. Avoid them.
Ow.
That was easy.
Ching. Buyout week. Okay. What's the sheet between the documents? A flyer. Item buyout week? It looks like the bonus gained when selling items differs depending on the scratch-off. I happen to have a coin with me. Please do feel free to use it. Let's give it a shot. Scratch C. Let's go with C. Since the opportunity permits, I suggest we sell any surplus items we may have. Alright, I should sell some things I don't need. Research lab items have increased in value. During this period, item sale value will increase by 20%.
Good night, Zeabolos.
Hello. That is quite good. Let's see what we can sell.
Did you sleep well through the night?
I forgot we could sell things.
Oh, what do you want to sell?
Pretty much everything. Tack extract, get rid of them, don't use them.
Are you sure?
Yep, I'm sure this time.
Are you sure?
Yep. Because of how we're doing our strategy, we will never need them.
Are you sure? Understood.
Ultimate extract. All abilities up for 10 turns. I might use that. Because that one's useful. I don't use anything to get rid of my ailments.
Understood.
Let's see here. I don't want to get rid of that. I get rid of them because I...
Are you sure?
I do make it to the exit in time now. I've got a nice pattern going down. I've got a plan with it, so...
Are you
get rid
sure?
of all this stuff.
Understood. Are you sure? Understood. Are you sure? Understood.
Understood.
Are you sure? Understood.
Our money is going up quite nicely.
Are you sure? Are you sure? Understood. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Are you sure? Understood.
Are you sure? Isn't there a way to like sell all? So I basically want to sell all of these.
Are you sure? Understood. Are you sure? Understood. Are you sure?
Check if any of these items are actually better for me right now, but oh well.
Understood.
It's fine.
Are you sure? Understood. Are you sure? Understood. Are you sure?
Want to sell everything, please?
Are you sure? Understood.
Oh, I should have pressed to the side to get rid of all of them then.
Understood. Are you sure?
Broken watch is 12G. I got 24G from that.
Are
Yay!
Sure? Is there anything else you need?
There is.
Come again.
But not from you. The blacksmithy! Right, let's open up some seals now. Okay, we want Super Overlord Seal. Is there anything else we want? Dodge Ray, no. Chance of resisting sleep. Attack range front, no. Could go with a cap. That might be useful later on when we do the actual battle against Trillion for the third time. And we're probably going to use everything up. So yeah, we'll get that one. Let's make sure that is the one. Defense, resistance. Yep, that one. There's no other seals I really want to use. I didn't want to exit all the way out. I wanted to check if I could do up the weapon. So I can. We are up to plus 12. Nice! How's our stats looking? Up to 337.
You're stronger now!
Okay, Valley of Swords can't do that yet. Need three more training days, but it's almost time to face Mokujin. Let's get a Underworld prize. This is going very well.
Oh.
And I still feel that we're not going to be able to defeat Trillion just yet. Just yet, I do feel Levy is going to die, unfortunately. But
I will do my
it's the next Overlord to do well, right?
Avoid them.
Great.
That was easy.
It's on me. Today was the day I promised to treat you to lunch. I've been saturating. Okay, you with training day in and day out. So I hope some good food will offer a change of pace. Now then, what should I get? Exotic sushi. How about some exotic sushi then? They're costly, but I suppose we can make an exception today. Alrighty, you're in luck, Great Overlord. We just got a super fresh and ugly catch come in today. Can we just have normal fish? A meal with the Great Overlord. Just the two of us. I must eat in grace as to not mar the Great Overlord's image. I knew it was a good idea to bring the Overlord here. Smart saver.
Rest well.
What's smart saver?
Good night.
Bum bum bum. That's Mokujin again. Let's get our stats up. In speed. Just need 10 more of that. Let's have a look at the skill list. What was it I got? Smart saver. Yeah, that's okay. That's worth having around. That's nice. That's nice. Okay, so. Characters, nothing to equip. Item, nothing really to equip. Oh, no, I don't want to waste that item that I've got that increases all my stats by 10 or whatever until Trillion. Because that would be stupid. We got nothing in the research lab, nothing in the blacksmith. Okay, let's go deploy and go play with Mokujin once again. Right, I'm gonna flame dragon my way up.
I'm ready now.
Right, flame dragoning commencing. I almost feel like I should actually stand on here and wait for Mokujin to come to me. But no.
How's this?
Because then I could just do swing charge a hell of a lot.
I'll crush you.
It would be funny. Is that stacked to 200% as well, or is it like, I don't know. Let's get out of this,
how's this?
Beam area. Some enemies are going to appear soon.
How's this? This should do it. How's this?
Right. Let's have a look at our stats, see where we're at. Oh, I love the fact we got so much stats so fast already. Right, let's hit him once and see what we do. Yahoo! It's not that much yet. It's so weird seeing this little damage at this point. It's like, but I do big damage now. Like, not yet. Not yet, you don't.
You're mean.
There we go, it's gaining fast now. He just blasted two away. Right, let's hit him again. Alright, should we be able to hit him again? Right, I don't want to risk hitting him again now. Because like I said, we want to play with Mokujin. And Mokujin wants to play with us. I'm sure he's enjoying getting hit for so much damage. Not there in terms of stats yet. Let's get into a very safe area.
I'll crush you!
And just spam normal attacks.
Why you?
And build it up.
Ha! Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! Here I go!
Come on! Overlord's speed has increased.
Here I go! Ha! There!
Yeah! I'm liking how much our swing charge is building up and those enemies aren't coming near me.
Here I go!
Is this because of the miasma? They can't get to me.
I'll smash you!
Those guys can get to me, so that's a problem. We're at 985. Okay, let's see here. So I want to go two in, and two in again. Yeah, so it's charge and then charge. And charge again.
There's no.
Alright, let's have a look at our stats. 999999. Right, so we'll
here
do that. We'll do that. Right, now we're going to do shush fang and see what we come up with. We've got 42% on attack up, so let's do it.
Prepare yourself.
Hoping for something big. 23. Not as big as last time, but still fun. 426 XP.
Amazing.
We're doing so much damage, we're getting so much XP from it, I love it! And we still only get 5k.
I'm happy to know we'll be together again today.
How are you? Let's get the prize first, before we start sorting our stats.
Not bad.
Dark Cocktail! Item, Dark Cocktail.
You will gladly accept the gift.
You will gladly accept. Stat increase. Okay. Speed, I'm sure we can get that to 350 now, so let's secure that as a fact. That's good, right. Let's see here. Armor Strike, we still need Reflex to get Armor Strike up. That is a priority, because it will work against Trillion very well. Then we'll start looking at Physical Boost, which wouldn't take that much really to get up. Would it? So, that's fine, but we're going to look at Armor Strike. We're going to get Reflex up. Shouldn't take long to get Reflex up at all. Really. Valley of Swords, what are we doing? Two more for Valley of Swords, right. Reflex.
Let us begin. Simple.
Oh.
Not bad at all. Good night, Zeabolos.
Good night, Zeabolos.
I'm happy to know we'll be together again today.
Reflex.
I'm looking forward to this. your eyes open.
Oh, any good? No, no, I want better than good, please. It'd be nice. Housekeeper's snack. It's quite admirable seeing how diligent the housekeeper constantly keeps this place clean. In fact, I see her there cleaning now. Phew, so tired. I need to take a break. Munch. The housekeeper took a snack break during work? Great Overlord, did you see that? Yes? I'm so sorry. I just keep a few cookies on hand, just in case I get a little hungry. I see. Now, what to do? I mean, who cares? Don't worry, let's just say I didn't see you. Huh? Really? You're not going to tell on me to Sir Baphomet? You were diligently working and needed to take a break. That's all I saw, nothing is wrong with that. Thank you very much. I will follow you to the very end, Great Overlord. Still, that was quite unexpected. I suppose there are many facets to the ones I associate with that I still don't know much about. Awesome. Didn't want to spell, but awesome. Good night.
Beep, beep, beep.
Did you sleep well through the night?
Yeah, it was alright. I had a kip. Is that okay? Right, stats. How are we doing with stats? Stats. Still need our reflex up to 400. That's the priority really here. But we need to get rid of our yellow fatigue because I don't like it. I don't like it in the yellow. I get worried.
Good night, Zeabolos.
Good night. Burp, burp, burp.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Give me excellence. Not good.
Avoid
that's
them.
Better. Yeah.
So good.
Oh. Caring for Elma. Oh, I've had this one before, haven't we? Is it true that Elma has a fever? It looks like she caught a cold. It's a mild fever, so I'm sure it'll be alright. I see. I wish I could care for her, but I have other work I need to attend to. But I'm gonna care for her this time. I'll go and care for her. I can do my work any other time. There's no way I can leave Elma alone. Sister complex to the max. Oh now, you don't need to praise me that much. I wasn't praising you. It's good that Elma got over her cold, but I feel dizzy. Did I catch her cold? Oh no, as expected. Damn.
I can't wait for tomorrow to come.
Bum bum bum.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Right, reflex again.
Let us begin.
Come on, give me an excellent. Please give me an excellent.
Avoid them.
Ow, it'll do. Right, we can go to the Valley of Swords, though. Dum, 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 dum.
Did you sleep well through the night?
I suppose I did. Let's get all 5 tokens sorted, then we're going to the Valley of Swords.
Good.
Seaweed. Oh. Bikini.
Looks good.
Good night, Jim.
Wonderful.
There we go, we know she likes that one.
I'm so happy.
And I know she likes the sexy bikini.
I'm so happy.
There we go. All nice and good. Let's have a look at our stats. Alright, we can get armor strike now, so let's do that.
I'm so happy.
Right, what do we need? We need reflex and taste. I think we should focus on reflex because we'll probably get taste passively, basically. I'm just doing it normally. So right, Valley of Swords, let's go.
This should be exciting.
Okay, let's see. We've got a zombie over there. Right, where's the exit? The exit is not that way, from what I can see. I just see the exit above me right now, so I want to go that way and swing round. Right. So let's do a flame dragon to get over there.
I'll crush you.
Change the camera angle a bit. Let's get rid of this guy by doing cannon spike.
How's this?
That's good. Again, cannon spike on this one.
Go!
A wisdom seal. Got another zombie there.
Go!
Trying to think what would be best to do here. Probably go there. And I can do cannon spike, make it go away from me. Oh, it dropped some items. I didn't expect it to drop monies.
Not yet.
Oh, damn, I didn't want to do that.
All out!
Better go get the item, haven't I? Right. Flame dragon.
This should do it!
Right, I can spike.
I'll crush you!
Is there anything else in here? No. Right, so, flame dragon across the wall.
How's this?
Some monies. Scarf. An helmet. Get that. Are we out of enemies? We're done on enemies. I think we are. It's fine then. Get that bravery seal. Oh, it's just explosions. Right, let's leave! Give me lots of reflex, please. 44. It's the lowest out of all of them, but it's fine.
I'm happy to know we'll be together again.
Let's have a look how we did. Still need a lot of reflex. A lot. But we have got Mokajin soon, so we should get a lot of XP from him. Let's see here, Oh yeah. Again, whenever I do Valley of Swords, I think we jump forward a day, but we don't. It's just I can't break that idea in my mind. So let's do reflex. Come on, please, give me excellent, please.
Avoid them.
Oh.
Rest well.
Rest well. Doom, 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 doom.
Did you sleep well through the night?
What else was I? Oh yeah, I wanted to check on my seals that I could get. These new ones. Dodge rate. I don't think there's anything good we've obtained there, so it's not worth anything being done, but I can sell what we got. Maybe do up the sword. Sword? Why am I calling it a sword? It's not a sword.
Are you sure? Understood.
Yeah, it's
sure?
Not worth keeping.
Understood. Is there anything else?
I need 10,000, don't I, to do up the glaive or what it is? Yeah, 10,400. Okay. Choose a token.
Oh.
A hot mug.
No. Are you sure I can have it?
You can have it.
This is for me?
It's for you, it's fine. Shall we interact or shall we? I think I'll order some money. And then in the next cycle, I'll sleep and get rid of the fatigue. Because we are going to have a lot of XP come away from Mokajin, so the money would be very nice right now.
I can't wait for tomorrow to come.
Dum, 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 dum. Right, let's do that up a bit. Okay. Right. Let's make sure we're all sorted here. Can't do anything with the armor strike. That's fine. Right, let us deploy. Right, we're gonna flame dragon our way up like before. Change the camera angle. Flame dragon.
Go! Prepare yourself. Go!
Go!
Go! I'll crush you.
It just takes a while to get there. It's like, come on. I want to go defeat Mokajin.
This should do it.
His end is appalling. We've not had any other scenes with Mokajin recently, have we? Let's go over there.
I'll smash you!
I'll smash you!
All out!
The If we do Flame Dragon, we're in the perfect-ish spot for what we want later on, so just in case we get enough speed now. So let's have a look at our stats. They're building up nicely. Right. Keep an eye on the damage we're doing to Mokajin though, because like I said, we don't want to hit him.
I'll smash you.
Hit the wrong thing. That was a bit stupid. Yeah, we want to still hit Mokajin now. But we want to be careful. So we can maximize how much XP we get. Or should we have to hit him again? It's lucky I got miss there. Right, I need to get out of here. What's the best way to get out of here? Nothing really. Let's do charge over there and then I'll do it again.
I'll crush you.
Okay. So, stats. 706. Build it up.
Here I go.
Here you go.
Eat this. Eat this. Yep.
No escape.
No escape. I might see if I can try and build up swing charge to 200% at some point.
Ha!
So I feel like that's what it goes to, is 200%. If I do that, I'm going to get loads of XP. So if I do charge over there now. Get away from these guys. So I don't want to hit them.
I'll crush you.
Now we'll do charge and keep doing it.
Prepare yourself.
Because I don't think the excellent and etc. at the end is based on how far Mokajin is down the battlefield. I think it's just based on how much damage you do. Which does seem to hold up, because we've done got more XP the more damage we've done. So have to see. Right, I'll hold here for now. Because I can escape quite nicely, can't I? Can I escape? Let's just make sure. Yes, so if this goes red, that's fine.
Why
Let's
you?
Keep building this up.
Yeah.
Eat this!
Huh. Right, it's gone red, so I want to get away from here. Alright, Flame Dragon.
This should do it.
All this just to see how much damage we can do, really. Ooh, there's an enemy there. He's made it come near me. Alright, so I want to get away from this guy.
I'll crush you.
I'll go over to the opposite side.
How's this?
Let's have a look at our stats, see what we're at now. See if we can get speed maximized.
All
out. I can skip across there.
There's no escape.
Okay. Right, what I want to do is just spam again.
I'll smash.
Why you?
Why you? I was gonna do a hit here. Can I escape? Yes, I can.
There. Yeah. Here I go.
I'm gonna do that again. Right, it's gonna do red on me now. Let's do charge.
How's this?
Yeah. Right, it's not going to jump for a while. So let's do Flame Dragon. Gotta keep an eye on our affection though. I don't want to get to a point where it's like I can't do that skill, which I need 8,000 for, so.
All out.
I'll smash you!
60% now. Let's get ready to do it, actually. So we'll go there. We'll go Flame Dragon there. Yeah. Can't move to the resulting place. Why? But there's a slot where damage can be done on it. Why can't I move there? Fine, we'll go there. I need to just do a normal attack. These guys are coming close and I don't like it. So it's gonna mess up my plans if they get too close and he doesn't get up.
I'll crush you.
I do flame dragon there, then do charge charge. Yeah.
I'll crush you.
Yeah. Right, this will work. Charge.
Go.
So tempting to take all those guys out right now. Let's see what we can do. And we get in there with Flame Dragon. And do Fang. Is that correct? Is that the correct location? It'll work. It'll work, so it's fine.
Go!
Oh. I expected more damage.
All in a day's work.
All in a day's work. 452 XP for each. Lovely.
I did it!
And still only 5k.
Did you sleep well through the night?
Okay, let's get the stats up. Can't. Still didn't get enough for armor strike level 3. Fine. We'll rest. Get rid of this fatigue. So I want the armor strike level 3 before we get to trillion. Really do. Dum dum dum.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Morning. How close are we to this? We've got 4 more training days before we can do that. Reflex.
Avoid them.
And excellent! Awesome.
I did it.
So we got our fever time now. Training with Ash Media. Wait, isn't this? Doesn't she give me armor break? Can't remember what she gives. If she gives me armor break, that solves a lot. I wouldn't mind adding some spice to training so that it doesn't get stale, but... I'm not 100% on Ash Media giving me armor break, though. Oh my, what's the matter, little Zeabolos? You have a pretty stern look on your face there, Ash Media. I just stopped by to see how things were going, but it looks quite interesting. I wouldn't mind participating, you know? I know, how about having a one-on-one interaction with me? So like a spa? May I suggest we accept the gracious offer? That's an interesting offer. Will you? Alright, can you please help us, Ash Media? Why yes, you can leave it to me. I'm hoping this is the armor break one, because that would be brilliant. I have all this XP built up that I can use on other things if we get armor break, but I can't remember 100% if it is this though.
I'll crush you!
Alright, Flinger, we'll get next to her. Right, she hit me, that's fine. Let's do charge through her. Charge again.
Go!
Let's actually try Flame Dragon on her.
Ouch.
Oh, then she does that. That's annoying. Right. Sonic Speed.
Go!
Oh. Do Flame Dragon to get all next to her. So what's your normal attack does? Does quite a
Here
bit, so we'll hit her anyway. She missed me. There we go. Didn't have to use all those skills, we just hit her.
That was easy.
Some nice XP from that as well, that's good. Oh, I lost. You're a lot stronger now than before. Yes.
Rest well.
It was armor strike. We've got so much XP to use randomly now. Fever time as well. 7 days.
I'm just
to be sure, because I know the Valley of Swords, sometimes it does crash the game. And I want to keep what we've just got, so I'm going to do a little quick save right now. Because that was awesome. There we go. I just didn't want to lose that, because that was like... Brilliant! Brilliant! The RNG gods have been amazing to us. There we go. We've maxed it out. Right, let's have a look and get physical boost. There we go.
Whoa!
Boom, done.
I'm really in shape.
Fair and square. No, what was the other one? Ace. Every time an enemy defeated... Let's get that one. Alright, so we need to get three... No, we need to get 200 reflex for this one.
Stronger now.
And then we'll have that. This would be very good. This has gone very well. I'm very happy right now. What could go wrong, is what I'm thinking. And you should never think that. Things can go wrong. We'll hold off for 2 days. And we'll get reflex going up. Which is going to be excellent for a while.
I'm glad I did my best.
Raygun special training. Again, let's skip through it. Please do so.
I can't wait.
There we go. We didn't get anything from it because we can't get anything from it anymore because we've got it at the max level. We've had it that many times. Reflex again.
Avoid them. I got it.
Excellent.
I can't wait for tomorrow to come.
I can wait for tomorrow to come.
Good morning, Great.
But I guess I can't. It just forces it ahead. Let's get all these prizes.
Good.
Race ticket.
Oh, see.
Stress ball. Oh. I know she doesn't like them. Hot mug. She's indifferent. Strami. And dimension box. So we'll give her the stress ball.
No.
I'll take it down.
Wonderful.
Don't know what she feels about that. That's fine. But the dimension box, I think she likes that.
Beautiful.
Which is good. So build it back up. Right. Let's have a look at our stats. What did we want to get? We needed 200 reflex. I don't feel like we're going to get it though. In the time we've got available. Which is unfortunate. But we will have it for the next trillion fight. After this one that's coming. But. What do we want to do? Can we do valley? No. Alright, so let's do fever time and reflex. We'll do valley tomorrow.
Wait for tomorrow to come.
Well, you'll have to wait for tomorrow to come. Oh, it's here.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Alright, Valley of the Swords. Enter. Go.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, we want to try and kill everything so we get as much reflex as we can from these fights in here.
Prepare yourself.
Next cycle is probably going to be very, very much just us getting affection. So we can't do much training during that because we need the affection in order to actually face Trillion. You know, we'll need that time. Super... what? Ring? Something or other ring. I think it's super pretentious. But I'm not sure. Can Spike get this go away from me? We'll get this box. In fact, I'll do Sonic Speed.
I'll crush you!
Get most of them sorted. We'll do it again to get rid of that. Changed my camera angle, didn't I? There we go. Let's go after all these chests. Genki Vitamin, awesome. Will be useful later. Speed Extract. Flame Dragon away over. That's, again, not Flame Dragon.
How's this?
Right, skill.
This should do it.
It's all going well. Two more chests to get. I shouldn't have done that, but well, it's fine. There we go. Demon stink. Right, let's flame dragon our way across. Probably have to move one space to actually activate the exit. There we go. Wow. Give me some reflex. Give me some reflex. 66. It's okay then.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Let's have a look. What was it we needed? It was 300, wasn't it? Where is it? Where is it? No, it's 200 we needed. We might be able to get it. We just have to be very, very, very lucky.
Right.
We're not very lucky on having any one here to actually help us get that.
No problem at all the way. This will do it.
24.
Good night,
it's not enough, is it? Bam, bam, bam.
Did you sleep well through the night?
It's not enough. No, we need four more. We should be able to get it, though. We should be able to get it. But we should get the prize first.
Looks good.
Yep, come on. Spamming X right now. Come on. We've got trillion to face.
Looks good.
History book. Right, let's see here. Let's see here. Hot mug.
Gladly accept the gift.
Try the orc pastrami. She's okay with that. And the Hades history.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Fever time. Flame dodge.
Avoid that. I got it.
There we go.
I did my best.
Oh. Ergo's special training. Now then, we'll call it a day for our training. Alrighty, that's a bit too early, don't you think? The Overlord was in good shape, so why not keep it going a bit longer? Longer. True, but are you sure it won't be too harsh keeping this pace? That's what you call being overprotective compared to facing Trini, and this should be a cakewalk. Well, I suppose, can you please continue with the training then, Ergo? As you wish, Great Overlord, then do this! Thank you very much. I was just thinking of wanting more time for training today. Alright then, let's start right away. Oh, they aren't as refined as before. Oh, I should have stopped the training while I still had the chance.
Rest well, and good night.
No, we didn't get anything from it. That's fine. Right, it's Trillion time. Now then, Great Overlord, I, Levia, will be off. I'm counting on you. I will exert all I have to repay the trust and kindness you have shown me, Great Overlord. I'm sorry, Levia. There is nothing for you to apologize to me about, Great Overlord. Despite having you go out again, risking your life, all I can do is wait. Zeabolos, I actually appreciate you very much. Appreciate? Why? I'm sending you off to risk your life in battle. When you told me to retreat in the last battle, I shook in disgrace. I even cursed you for a moment there. But you made the right call. You chose the best path after weighing the chance of victory, pride, and all there is. I admire your strength from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for giving me the chance to avenge my honor. You're overestimating me, Levia. All that happened then was that I got scared. The moment that crossed my mind, I just had to make that call. In the end, that was the right call. After all, I actually thought I could still fight then. You saved me from wasting my life there in battle, so please don't be scared like that, Zeabolos. Your eyes aren't clouded and your judgment is sane. Because of you, I'm still alive. And being alive means that I can still do things. Yes, indeed. Now then. Wait, Levia. What is it? Lend me your hand. What are you saying? Trinian is about to awaken. I need to hurry and... It's an order. Lend me your hand. Yes. Please, you can let go already. You're shivering. Of all times to notice, why now? We are all old-time friends, you know? I can tell. That's something you didn't need to notice. Well, you notice how I'm... Like how you are now, too. What? Well... You notice how I'm like you, like how you are now too. Okay, we're even now. Your hands are so warm, Zeabolos. No, your hands are just too cold. Bit of a mean thing to say. Ah, the Ring of the Tyrant. It's shining and so warm. Yes, it feels like the warmth is flowing through me now. Hand it to Faust to make such a thing. It holds more purpose than my hands now. Don't say that. Your hands are better, warm or not. Oh, and that name is something I want to hear now, too. Name? What about Faust? You're so insensitive. Ouch. Hey, Levia. I'm going already. I don't know why, but I feel like I can be Trillion easily now. Did I say something bad? Oh, don't worry. I'm just going to go and destroy Trillion to ease my anger. Do you have a problem with that? No, that's assuring to hear, but you really are insensitive. And yet, I can't hate you for it. You're such a troublemaker. Levia? Don't mind me. Now then, I will head I will be heading to face Trillion. I will defeat it and come back to return this ring. Please wait for my return. Face Trillion in battle! Right, stats. Where is it? Where is it? One-to-one, one-on-one, whatever it's called. We'll have that.
Did it!
Feel like we should get Ace. If not next to the enemy. Yeah. Let's get Ace, because I do defeat things.
I'm so
may
happy.
As well get it. So, okay. Let's see here, what do I want to do? Use that.
Are you sure I can have it?
You can have it. It's all yours. Right, what money have we got? We can't do anything up in the blacksmithy yet, so let's try selling things. Actually, we'll try equipping the stuff. I'll try equipping the stuff before we sell it. It's worse. It's nothing. That's better. Right, so we'll sell everything else.
Oh, what do you want to sell?
Everything!
Are you sure?
I am sure.
Are you sure?
I am sure.
Are you sure?
I am sure.
Understood. Is there anything come
okay,
again?
Let's see if we can do up the sword thing. I keep calling it a sword, I don't know why. Alright, that's good. We didn't get any better seals, did we? Just make sure. That's all fine then. Okay, so I think we're done. No, I need to equip items. So I wanted to equip. Where is it? Ultimate extract. Oh, I'm on the wrong menu, aren't I? Always do that. What? Oh. Again, I'm on the wrong bit. It's very fiddly, this. Very fiddly. Speed extract. I might get that. Ultimate extract. I think we'll use the ultimate extract once we get to the big, big, big damage stuff. So. Okay, Devil Envoy. We don't have any. Can I buy any? We may as well buy some.
Go ahead. Choose.
Buy a... Buy a bronze vampy.
Is there anything else? Come again.
Come again. We'll set him there. Right, it's time for me to do a quick save. And then we'll go off and face Trillion. Let us begin.
Was everything taken care of?
It was. Alright, we're in the ice part. Right, let's see how we do. She literally just said, you can't take me away from the one I love. Let's do the same tactic and flame dragon our way up. Maybe a bad idea, I don't know. But we'll see. Crush you!
There's no escape.
32% solid mind.
How's this?
Take care of it, bronze piggy! Let's move away from the center now.
How's this?
No idea what happened down there with the piggy. We won't be playing with Trinian like we did with Mokajin, by the way. We won't be like jumping around and playing around trying to get the swing charge up. We might do later, but not now. Because we just want to see our normal plan come to fruition. Right, we're next to Trillion. So let's start attacking. Two enemies next to us. Good, they're the range guy. Oh, I forgot to do up the Thunder skill, haven't I? That would be important. Need to get that done. In the next cycle. Okay, how are we doing? We have an escape route. We have an escape route spot. Are we on orange? We're on orange. So it changes to red, I'm not moving. What? This is normal! This is... Run! What happened? Oh, is this the form change people keep mentioning? Do I get new cycles? Please give me more training time, that would be awesome. What the hell? It's different. Victory! Do we get extra time then for doing that? That's cool, if we do.
What's with its menacing form? Do you know what happened to it, Faust?
Didn't even get my plan going.
No. It's the first time I've seen it like that. I assume that it evolved after acknowledging us to be its nemesis. In other words, it probably is in a form best fit for battle.
I see. So then it's finally taking us seriously. Well now, isn't that a bloody honor? Damn it.
Calm yourself down. It's also proof that we did that much damage to it.
So we have, yeah. We did, we got it down to 700, didn't we?
I suppose you're right.
I was gonna say, it shouldn't be able to move anywhere, because we defeated it, sort of.